Modigliani and Miller are considered the godfathers of corporate finance. And they started to see the impact of capital structure, which is the use of debt. Does the use of debt affect firm value or not? So in reality, yes. The higher the debt level, the higher the firm value. And that's why we discover that the value of a levered firm is always bigger than the value of unlevered firm. So let's start with the formula of the value of unlevered firm. So how do we calculate the value of unlevered firm? So we assume that this firm will continue forever. So we need to use the present value of perpetuity. So what's the formula of the present value of perpetuity? What is the bottom line of income statement? It's net income. So we get net income divided by cost of equity. This will give us the value of unlevered firm. Remember, unlevered, it means that there is no debt. So if we have no debt, what does it mean? It means that our net income will be equal to EBIT multiplied by 1 minus T. It will be the same because there is no interest. Therefore, I can rewrite net income divided by cost of equity as EBIT multiplied by 1 minus T divided by cost of equity. So this will be the value of unlevered firm. Then let's assume that we have corporate tax only. I know that the value of levered firm is bigger than the value of unlevered. So it's bigger by which amount? So I will say that the value of levered firm is equal to the value of unlevered plus the present value of tax shield. Do you remember we said that every time we use debt, we pay interest, and this interest is tax deductible, which means we pay lower taxes. That's why we call it tax shield. Therefore, I need to get the present value of tax shield. Consequently, what will be the formula of the present value of tax shield? The formula of the present value of tax shield is tax rate multiplied by debt amount. Therefore, I can rewrite the formula of the value of levered firm as the value of unlevered plus tax rate multiplied by debt amount. We know that this is our magic box, which is the balance sheet, our assets financed through debt and equity. So this asset refers to the value of levered firm. So if I know that the value of levered firm and I know the value of debt, can we get the value of equity? Yes. So the value of equity is equal to value levered minus debt.